like when you're in work and you're a long time and you feel like you want to get out. That's what I see.
You get free money from your past work experience and you just get to do whatever you want.
Yeah, it seems fun because you get to go on vacation a lot.
Like rest, kind of do chores around the house or like take a vacation to get as far as away as you want from the kids.
All the people that, you know, you maybe went to work and said, huh, looks like I gotta deal with them again.
Retirement is when you think, I've done my part, and you say to your job manager, goodbye, so long, try to find someone else that's better than me.
Retirement is when you just don't understand why they don't make the buttons on the remote bigger, you don't understand why all these young whippersnappers drive so fast, and your back hurts every time you bend over to feed your dog, and you know, you started getting interested in getting more and more cats, and you said, dang, I'm really sick of all these people at work. You don't have to worry about all the ignorance that you used to work with, and you can just go travel the world.
It's when you get too old for your job and you go to a retirement home.
Sometimes you can't do certain stuff because you're too old.
Like, some old people don't know how to do handstands because they're so old.
You might break a hip or something.
You could sit home and play video games. You could go to the beach. You could skydive. You could do extreme sports.
Well, one thing that I would do, I would just keep looking for dragon eggs and eat tacos.
I would just eat tacos.
Hey, we did the same thing.
You just have to focus on yourself, but also you have to keep in your right mind and don't go all wild just because you are retiring.
What I'm going to miss most about Central High School is the faculty, staff, students, and administration. I have worked at Central High School for 33 and a half years and have made some wonderful and amazing friends.
Hi there. I'm glad to be working up here at the schoolhouse. I've enjoyed my time. They've been some tough times and some really good times, but I enjoyed every minute of it, and the kids too.
The thing that I am going to enjoy most first will be taking care of my husband and working in my flower garden. I love flowers. Gerber daisies and amaryllises are my favorite. I love to watch them grow like I have watched my kindergarten children grow.
One of the things that I remember most about being in Chesterfield County School District was the support they gave me when I was nominated to be in the National Teachers Hall of Fame. I do appreciate the support the district gave me to allow that to happen. That probably one of the most humblest things I've ever been involved in. Thank you, CCSD.
What I will miss about working in the school system is the daily interactions with the children. I love talking with them, being a part of their lives, seeing them succeed, and just being a part of everything that they do during the school day. That is definitely the biggest thing that I'm going to miss.
My greatest memory of Chesterfield County School District. There are too many. After 46 years, they are all great memories.
Overall, I think what I'll miss the most is just the energy of students who are engaged in learning and bright. And they really almost demand that you stay up with them. So you have to stay up with the technical, you have to stay up with trends and the things that affect them. And I think overall that's been a really good exchange. It's been, I give them what I know and they influence the way I think. And it's just a collaborative process that I've really enjoyed.
What I miss the most about teaching will be the children, because I really enjoy teaching children how to read. I really love that, and that's what I'll miss the most. And as for plans for retirement, right now I have no plans, so I guess I get to do whatever I want to do.
When I retire, We are going to be raising Australian Shepherds, and I'm going to have a rescue for dogs, because that's my passion. I love animals, And I look forward to that.
If I had to pick one thing that I was going to miss the most, I would have to say the people. My co-workers are more than friends. They're really my second family. And the students. I'm really going to miss my students. I think, more than anything.
My greatest memory of Chesterfield County School District is really just the opportunity to be able to do exactly what I've wanted to do for my whole life. I was a little girl who played school every day, and so I am just so happy that for 34 years I've been able to live my dream and do exactly what I wanted to do all those years ago.
My favorite memory of Edwards Elementary is finally getting a gym and only teaching at one school. And when I retire, I plan to go to Florida and fish.
What would I miss the most? My two work partners, Mr. Little and Ms. Pat. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all the things that you helped me get through with. Couldn't have done it without you. Not gonna say goodbye, but I will see you later.
My future plans are to come back here to Matt Behind, do some substitute teaching, and to do some traveling. I have a daughter and her family in Illinois, and my son and his family are getting ready to go to Guam, so I got some traveling to do.
My time here at Mac Behind the last 7 years has been great. I thank them for opening their arms up to me and welcoming me into the family. But moving forward, I've got three grandchildren and look forward to spending some quality time with them.
I enjoy working with all my coworkers and staff. Most of that, I thank Mr. Reckon for letting me work here this long.
But I do have a thought about what I will miss the most. It's got to be Labor Day, Thanksgiving break, Election Day, Christmas vacation, spring break. Oh, best of all, the unexpected snow day. I will miss those days for sure.
When I do retire, I'm going to sit back and enjoy it. Try to live life to the fullest, and work in my yards, be home with my grands.
What I'm going to do after retirement is spend a lot more time with my grandson. I'm going to help my husband with the animals, and the thing that I'm going to miss the most will be the people that I work with, not only here, but in the years that I have been teaching.
I've been retired now for a couple months, and you know, it didn't exactly happen maybe like I wanted, but you know, I ended up having some medical issues, and you don't foresee things like that. But something I believe, and I've always believed, is, you know, God has a plan, and He's going to work everything out. You know, for me, the little thing I miss the most is morning. I'm a morning person, and I love walking the halls as the kids were coming to class and greeting them and going around and greeting the teachers, and I miss that. My teachers I work with, Shauna Newell and Pat Conway and Loretta Tiller, who are retiring tonight. Love you all, and you taught me a lot, and you're always there for me. Love y'all. Love Chesterfield County. Thank you to Dr. Goodwin and Dr. Williams, Dr. Dinkins, everyone I've worked with. It's been a blessing. Thank you.
Thank you.
literally my favorite teacher all year, and I'm going to miss her to pieces.
Her niceness and her kindness is that she's a very nice teacher. Oh, for kindness to everyone.
I'll miss her.
I'll miss everything she did for us.
Letting me talk on the intercom and letting me play her cell phone and giving me hugs every day.
Because she was one of my favorite teachers.
How nice she is every morning when she tells everyone good morning.
I miss Mel.
That she's very loving.
What I'm gonna miss about Miss Mel is everything.
When Ms. Studebaker retires, I will miss her encouraging attitude. She did her best to teach us physical education.
Just to hear him say how proud he was of me really made it all worthwhile.
I miss Ms. Mama Chesterfield. And I think Samara is so fun.